L, so it goes up.
So I like put it on, and I just like put it right here, and then stomp on this. And then the phone. Yeah.
How high does it go?
I haven't measured it.
It goes pretty good.
Yeah.
It looks like fun.
Yeah. It would work a lot better if it was lighter.
How about drilling holes in it?
Like
it wouldn't work because then your air would come out here. I was waiting for you to say, well, that won't work. That won't work.
I used the jigsaw to cut this plate off from the like handle to push the water out. And then I cut off the top. I was gonna put slits in here with the jigsaw to put this in, but I tried that with a different one and it didn't work. So I just used it to put it in.
Thinner cardboard would probably be a little bit better, give you a little less wind resistance than plastic. It's not the best. If you made the nose cone just a little bit smoother, you might make it just a little better.
It's kind of hard to get to that.
But like you said, the biggest thing would be the thinner piece. Which one is the one? Thinner piece there, and you got it made. Okay?
So you have electricity in there.
Well, that's a good idea, and because you made it all yourself, I'm impressed. It isn't the prettiest, but it shows initiative.
I thought this was an explanation. I mean, you had something.
I just made this today, and I said, I didn't have time, but I was thinking about spray painting it or something.
Yeah, but the green is nice. I'm trying to think of what else you could do up there.
I had to put this because it's over there, so I had to cover it.
Yep. But I'll still give you a blue ribbon because I think you showed some thought into that. Okay?